This is the elbow strike that can be used to enter the grapple and is quite a good technique to score points. And the second one is the roundhouse kick. That can be a very powerful kick if landed well and is also a scoring technique in Muay Thai. Muay Thai athletes will spend many of their training hours performing sparring techniques with each other. This is always done as part of their training program to prepare for athletic performances. This is always performed in a controlled manner. And as you can see, doing this kind of sporting technique will also help with their defense and also their attack mode. So the first strike is a teep. That is a very good technique to be used in a defensive mode, and if landed correctly, will score points. The second move is a defensive move, so the push kick does not land, and the opponent can also then score after. So the first move is a uppercut right cross. That is also scoring points in Muay Thai. And the second one is a left body shot and a right cross. Opponents are taught to have a very good guard, but they, if landed correctly, will score points.
Hello everyone, we're here at the end of another exciting day at the Muay Thai World University Championships. And we're talking to some of the athletes from France, and they're going to tell us how their tournament is going. So Margot, what's been happening for you?
So I've been doing the semi-finals, and unfortunately I lost, but I got a bronze medal. So it was a tight fight because I lost only 28-29. It was my first international competition, so I'm really happy about that, and I hope it'll make me stronger and more determined to come and fight again.